Okay, so today we want to talk about using social PR in healthcare. We want to really cover about five quick things, things that I believe hospitals and healthcare facilities need to be thinking about. Specifically, one is really making sure that you're immersing your brand into social media conversations. That would be through Facebook, through Twitter, through LinkedIn, through any kind of Google method, either be it Google Plus, a social platform, or through SEO. Anything that would really help drive it into a social conversation is going to be key. Once you do that, you move on to number two, which is to start creating champion referrers. Champion referrers are going to be those that see some posts that are occurring, maybe something that they might want to share, and they're going to be able to give it and turn around and pass it on to their followers or their fans. The value of that, of course, is you're starting to move into an area where you're building communities. I would call that number three. Building communities is key for hospitals. They're focused on a geography. I mean, say you're an orthopedic hospital and you need to, you know, you're looking to sort of advertise and promote within certain kinds of communities, such as what about high school area sports, or maybe the 40-year-olds who cycle around a lot. Those groups exist online, and those are communities that you can build. Probably the fourth thing that's going to be important is to think about maybe how can you use videos to really start to position physicians out there in front of folks. Referrers do come from getting to know people as well. Video is a great way to do that. And finally, you know, just to be thinking about how can it be used inside the hospital? How can you engage some of your employees to become more social? And maybe even it's worth looking into private patient networks. Those would be HIPPA compliant social networks that can be used within the hospital to share experiences. So I hope that helps. Just a quick overview on five things or five ways that social can be used for healthcare.